Anouk, don't do that. Anouk, don't do that, please.
How do you do?
It's all right.
I'd like to apologize for all of us. Sincerely.
What for?
For whatever it is you're here to accuse us of.
Oh. And why would I do that?
Well, because we river rats are the dregs of society, with horrible diseases and criminal impulses.
That sounds terrifying. Is it true?
It's what you townspeople always seem to think, isn't it?
This is not my town. Sorry.
Well, then what do you want? Are you here to save us? Are you the Catholic Aid Society, French Family League, Communist Workers? Which idea are you selling?
Chocolate.
I'm sorry, chocolate?
What's a river rat? Is it like a pirate?
Yeah, you could say that, yeah. You could. Have a look at my treasure chest.
Mm. Let me guess.
They're for sale.
As a matter of fact, they are. For a mere 30 francs a piece. You know, I can get 50 for them in Paris.
Then go to Paris.
We'll take two, please.
You'll take two?
Yes, please. Absolutely.
Okay.
I don't know if I have the right change. Just a minute.
They're beautiful.
Ireland's finest.
Thanks.
Thank you. Listen, I should probably warn you. You make friends with us, you make enemies of others.
Better promise?
It's a guarantee.